Some Vietnamese coffee houses are serving up drinks with a double shot of, well, sexy. Al Nipo is live at Garden Grove Coffee House, where the menu is limited, but certainly not the service. Al?
Well, certainly not if you ask the regulars here at Cafe De Vang, too. They say the quality service brings them back and those skimpy outfits. It's perhaps the first thing you notice at this Vietnamese coffee shop, the bikini-clad waitresses.
They're beautiful and friendly.
All of the servers wear the same uniform. That's what gets customers in the door.
Maybe that's like 50% of it. And I think 40% of it is the coffee and the service.
Cafe De Vang 2 is one of a growing number of local Vietnamese coffee houses where the waitresses wear high heels and revealing outfits.
It's more like an Asian Hooters. But for coffee.
Tea or smoothies, that's it. They don't serve food, but the waitresses will take time to sit and chat.
We talk to you, ask you about how your day going, and, you know, just care for you as a friend, too.
It's all about friendly service, making the customer feel at home, a place where they can watch TV, play cards, or a board game.
Come here, you always feel so warm and friendly.
The servers tell us they're okay with wearing very little and rarely get customers who want more than what's on the limited menu.
The way they treat the customer and the way customer treated them is very respectfully and then very nice, you know? So I don't have any problem at all.
No funny business going on?
No.
And back now live, in case you're wondering as far as just how much coffee runs here, well, about $4.50 and about $6 for the smoothies. And despite the way the economy is, the owner says he's doing just fine. Reporting live from Garden Grove, I'm Al Nipo, Fox 11 News.